नमस्ते अस्सलाम वालेकुम केम टू सशरका वानकम एंड वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल इफ यू न्यू हाय दिस इज शरिया सो इन टुडेज वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू बी डूइंग द नेवर हैव आई एवर विद अ मेकअप ट्विस्ट सो अ फ्यू डेज बैक आई पोस्टेड ऑन माय इंस्टाग्राम स्टोरी दिस वीडियो
हाय गाइस फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल प्लीज इग्नोर माय हेयर इट्स काइंड ऑफ फ्रिजी एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू बी प्लेइंग द नेवर हैव आई एवर गेम बट देयर इज अ ट्विस्ट So the twist is with your question, you're going to add a makeup product, okay? For example, never have I ever prank called someone foundation, okay? So what I'm going to be doing is that I'm going to answer your question. Like supposing if I have pranked called someone, I will apply the foundation. If I have not pranked called anyone, I will not apply the foundation. So that's how the game goes. And also, this is my original concept. I just thought about it right now. So I thought, let's shoot and ask you people.
So I've collected all the responses. So let's start. Okay, never have I ever fell down in front of your classmates. Highlighter. I have school, college, I don't know why I trip, I slip, I don't know what happens to me. And I've had three types of friends, the ones who would laugh at me and walk away, who would laugh at me and then pick me up, and the third one who would directly save me. So yes, I have, so I get the highlighter, yay! So moving on, I played Never Have I Ever game on my Instagram lipstick. Actually, I don't remember playing it. So actually, this is my first time. So yeah, I have not. My lipstick's gone. Moving on. Never have I ever failed in a test. Concealer. I have. This is one of the things that agar ye nahi kiya to kya kya types of question. But yeah, I have. Okay, moving on. Never have I ever cried in bathroom and came out like nothing happened. Bindi sticker. I have like so many times. You have no idea how many times I've done that. Like cried so hard, so bad in the washroom and then come out like it's all chill, peace, cool and stuff. So yes, I have. So I get a bindi sticker. I'll try to improvise on the bindi or a sticker because I'm wearing a top. So, let's see. Moving on. Never have I ever bitched about your cousins to your favorite cousin. Concealer. I have. Like, I remember when I'd gone for a marriage, I remember bitching. But not actually so much, but maybe once or twice. So, I have. I get a concealer. Yay! Okay. Moving on. Never have I ever stayed in a place to see crush lashes. I have. I've done this so many times. Like. Okay, moving on. Never have I ever failed at a prank call blue eyeshadow. I have. Okay, so basically, my friend called the other friend from my phone, but then that friend got to know it was a prank call, so it went for a full flop, but I had fun, but still it was a flop, so I get blue eyeshadow, yes, moving on, never have I ever bunked classes, cream, I have bunked classes, like I do that all the time due to my friends, so once we've gone to see a movie, we've gone to the canteen, we've gone to the library to hide and a lot of other crazy stuff. So yes, I have. Shh, don't tell anyone. Like dude, we're in college and 99.9% attendance is little difficult to keep up to. So I have 70-80% attendance, which is okay, moving on. Never have I ever broke up with someone on a text concealer. I have never. Like, why would I do that? Why would anyone do that? Like, I'm the type of person who would actually talk to the person and say that we're done or something. But, like, I have never. Moving on. Never have I ever left someone on scene zone cream. I'm the queen of scene zone. Like, people might notice or not notice, I have scene zoned them a lot. Any text that is not relevant for me at the moment, I just scene zone a lot. So yes, I have, and cream again, so okay. Moving on. Never have I ever cheated in class test. Blush. See, I'm in college. I'm a little naughty, so I have. Oh my god. I have. Okay, fine. Moving on. Never have I ever not combed your hair for 1 week. Lipstick. Yes, I have, because I'm running late to college, so sometimes I go without combing my hair. But the good thing is no one can notice it. Only like after a week they'll get to know I've not combed my hair, because that time a lot of baby hair would be up, okay? If I don't comb it, no one can actually find out the difference, okay? Because it's all oil and all full champu style, so it's kind of saving at times, but that's not a good option. You should comb your hair every day. And I've tried to, but when I'm like late, like I just have half an hour, I need to catch a bus or I need to take a scooty and go, or if my friend is waiting for me, I have to rush, so I sometimes don't comb my hair. Oh my god, my secrets are getting revealed! Moving on. Never have I ever been to Mumbai eyeshadow pink. I was born in Mumbai, so I have. Moving on. Never have I ever left a pub without paying eyeliner. I have. Oh my god. Actually, it was my friend's friend who invited us to that pub. It was free entry for us and stuff. So we entered for free, and so we never paid for anything. So yeah, I get eyeliner, but shh. Okay, moving on. Never have I ever pranked on Mahi. You laughed and your mom shouted at you. I have. If you've seen my TikToks, I have posted some prank videos with Mahi. So I think someone's seen that and has replied to me. So yay! But yeah, I've done that and my mom screwed me, dude. Okay, so that's all. Let's start applying the makeup with whatever we have. Let's go! So these are the products that I get. So let's make a makeup look. That's all for today's video, and this is the look that I created. And the bindi, I turned it into a mole. I hope you like it. And on a scale of 1 to 10, how much would you rate this look? Comment and let me know. And if you haven't subscribed to my channel, hit the subscribe button, like, comment, share, and don't forget to hit the bell. When I post a video, you'll be notified. So that's all, guys. If this video hits 50 likes, I will make a part 2 if you want. And until next time, be bold, be strong, be you. Keep slaying. Bye-bye.